sciatica pain, can be relieved with the help of yoga and a visit to chiropractors. Also, herbs can assist in healing this health issue. How to reverse sciatica pain? The active ingredients of turmeric are propounded by a lot of experts. It can be taken as a tonic in order to minimize inflammation. The best way to have it is to heat it in milk and coconut oil with a bit of pepper. The piperine, which is found in black pepper, helps in absorbing the nutrients more effectively. For optimal absorption and faster relief, curcumin-coated capsules with piperine can also help. You can consume turmeric in a form of tea, use it in cooking, or apply it topically in paste for receiving the best benefits. Turmeric is able to lower levels of certain inflammation. This root can help in relieving sciatica pain and swelling through reducing the levels of certain inflammation-fueling bacterias. For healthy adults, the recommended dose is 300 mg of turmeric and should be taken 3 times a day to ease the pain and inflammation. The dosage has to be adjusted in case you take some medications. There may be bromelain in turmeric supplements, which increases the anti-inflammatory effects. For many centuries, turmeric has been used in ancient Indian medicine for treating arthritis due to its effectiveness in reducing inflammation that is the root cause of low back pain. Thanks for watching.